the traditional approach to medicine, which we still practice, and it's of course very popular, is evidence-based. But evidence-based essentially translates into a statistical approach that may lead to valid results at cohort level, but can fail singularly for the individual patient. Is there an alternative to that? And the answer appears to be yes, and precision medicine could be an obvious different approach that individualizes management. But to do that, you need to think of human disease as the end result of interactions between different subsystems. And you can think of the host and his or her physiology as one such subsystem. To make it simple, you can have two patients with CLL harboring similar genomic defects or identical genomic defects. One has normal kidney function, the other not. It doesn't make much sense to believe that both will progress similarly. And then one should not forget what I call the external environment, including lifestyle. So we are still not as advanced as we should concerning things like the impact of nutrition, exercise, and physical activity, but also exposures on the rate and the pattern of CLL progression. So the way forward is delving into the biology, but also getting and obtaining the evidence that we need concerning these other subsystems towards, to use your term, a holistic approach to CLL management.